brings people to Kensington, I'm gonna say the drugs. Especially if you saying if you saying like living, as far as living, I don't think like necessarily people want to live down here because it's a bad area to live in because there's so much drugs like going around and you know it's a bad area. So I say you know as far as living, don't nobody want to live in Kensington. I don't think there's no hope for it because it's loans. These smokers are down here. It's never gonna become a good place. You know, they come and cop they crack or dope or powder. And you know, like it's always gonna be the same if they're down here. It's no place in Philadelphia that, you know, well, pops right, and make more money than like Kensington.
You, right.
You could come down here with nothing in your pocket and by the day over, you could walk home happy with something in your pocket.